trick for bond order. Here one formula is there. What is the, how to calculate the bond order? Bond order can be calculated by using of this formula. What is this? Bond order equal to number of bonding electrons minus number of antibonding electrons by 2. Number of bonding electrons minus number of antibonding electrons by 2. It is this formula is applicable with help of MOED, molecular orbital energy diagram. But without this formula, without molecular orbital energy diagram, we can also calculate the bond order. I am going to explain the trick here. Number of electrons. Number of electrons and bond order. Okay, here number of electrons, I'm going to explain the trick. 8, okay, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, this is 14. Go this order. 16, 17, 18. 19, 20, okay, and also 4. Okay, odd numbers, you know, 7 means 9 means 7, odd numbers 5 and 3 and 1. Add only add numbers, and this is 2, 6. Okay, this is additional, but remember 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And coming to bond order, what is the bond order? 0 for this, 0.5, that is 1, 1.5, 2, 3. Okay, this is the bond order. How to calculate? This is the bond order table. With the help of this, we can calculate. Okay, see, if a bond order is 0, means bond order is 0 for 8 and 20 and 4, bond order is 0, the molecule is not exist. The molecule is, the molecule is not exist, not form, not present or not exist. Like helium 2. Helium 2 bond order is 0. Okay? And second, if bond order is 1, okay, bond order is 0, 1, 3, that is diamagnet. Diamagnet. Only for below, only for 20. Okay? If bond order is a 2 and fractional means 0.5, 1.5, 2.5, fractional order, what happened? It is a paramagnet. It is a paramagnet. Paramagnet. Okay. Next, if bond order increases, what is this? Bond order is 0, the molecule is not exist, like helium 2 is not exist because the bond order is 0. Bond order is 0, 1, 3, it is a diamagnet. If a bond order is 2 and fractional value like 0.5, 1.5, 2.5 is a paramagnet. If a bond order increase, bond energy also increase. Okay, and bond angle also increase, and melting point, boiling point also increase, and also stability also increase. Bond order increase, bond energy increase, bond angle increase, melting point, boiling point increase, stability increase. But bond length
bond length, bond length is decrease, that is important. Bond length is decrease. These all are increase except bond length. Bond order increase, bond energy increase, bond angle increase, melting point, boiling point increase, stability increase, but bond angle is decrease. Okay. Suppose I am going to explain one example. That is, what is the bond angle of bond order of N2? N2 is bond order 7. This is a 7. 7 into 2 is 14 electrons. So bond order is 14 electrons, bond order is 3. Okay. And I'm taking another example, O2. O2 means oxygen 8. Oxygen is 8 into 2. So what is this? Bond order is 16 electrons. 16 means bond order is 2. Bond order is 2. Means here nitrogen contains triple bonds. Bond order means number of bonds. Oxygen contains double bond. Bond order 2 means oxygen contains double bond. Bond order means number of bonds. Okay. Suppose they belongs O2 plus. What is the bond order? 8 into 2 plus means minus. Plus means minus. So it was a 16 minus 1. 16 minus 1, 15. 15 electrons. So bond order is 2.5. Bond order is 2.5. Bond order is 2.5. And O2 plus 2. O2 plus 2. What is the bond order? That is 8. Oxygen 8. Valence electron into 2. Number of electron oxygen 8. 2 plus means minus 2. That is only this 16. 16 minus 2, that is 14. 14 means bond order. Bond order is 3. Bond order is 3. Suppose O2 plus, O2 minus. Bond order 8. Number of oxygen is 8 into 2. Minus means plus 1. So what is this? 8 to 16 plus 1. 16 plus 1 is 17 electrons. 17 electrons means bond order is 1.5. Bond order is 1.5. Bond order is 1.5. Okay. Like this, they will ask which is the arrange the bond length. Arrange the bond length of O2, O2 plus and O2 plus 2 and O2 minus. Arrange the bond length. Arrange bond length. So, what is the bond order for this? Bond order for O2 is 2. Here it is. O2 plus is 2.5. This one is O2 plus 2 is 3. And bond order for O2 is 5. Already I told bond order inversely proportional to bond length. Bond order is inversely proportional to bond length. So this is the bond orders. So what is the bond length? Which is bond length is more? Arrange that molecules. Bond order is increased, bond length is decreased. So bond length is low means this is in O2 minus greater than next 2. O2 next O2 2.5 means O2 plus bond order is 3. Means bond order is increases, bond length is decrease. O2 plus 2. So this is the bond order of bond length. This is the order of bond length. This is the means bond order for O2 is 2, O2 plus is 2.5, O2 plus 2 is 3, O2 minus is 1.5. So bond length is reverse. Means bond order increase, bond length is decrease. Bond order increase, bond length is decrease. Okay, and also CN minus. So carbon 6, carbon is 6, number of electrons, nitrogen 7, minus means plus 1, total how many electrons? 14 electrons, 14 electrons means bond order is 3, bond order is 3, 3 means what is this? This is a diamagnet, 0, 1, 3 means diamagnet, it is a diamagnet. Okay, suppose and CO, what is the bond order? It is in amine carbon 6 plus oxygen 8, that is 14. 14 electron means bond order also 3, means diamagnet. Suppose NO plus, NO plus, what is the bond order? 7, nitrogen is a 7, number of electrons, oxygen is 8, plus means minus 1, so how many? 8 plus 14 electrons, 14 electrons means bond order 3, 3 means 0, 1, bond order 0, 1 or 3 is a diamagnet, 2 or fraction is a paramagnet, diamagnet. Okay, and bond, what is the magnetic nature for more than 20 electrons? For more than 20 electrons, what is the magnetic nature? Okay, some molecules are bonded more than 20, number of electrons are more than 20. So, what is the bond order? Suppose if I am explaining this one for more than 20 electrons. Magnetic nature for more than 20 electrons means like see magnetic nature for more than 20 electrons. Okay, more than 20 electrons. Okay, how to calculate? See, for even number, for odd number. For even number of electrons means 20, more than 20 electrons, 22, 24, 26, 28. Odd number means 21, 23, 25, 27, 29, more than 20 electrons. If more than 20 electrons, even number, that is a, what is that? That is a diamagnet. If more than electrons 20, odd number of electrons 21, 23, 25, 27, 29, that is a paramagnet. Below 20 electrons, what is the magnetic nature? 2, bond order is 2 or 2.5, 1.5, 0.5 means fractional value, it is a paramagnet. Bond order below 20, if it is 0, bond order is 0 or 1 or 3 means diamagnet. Bond order, the number of electrons more than 20, if even number, diamagnet, if odd number, paramagnet. Suppose O3, ozone, I am taking one example, ozone, O3, it contains 8, oxygen is 8 electrons, oxygen is 8, into how many? 3, number, means 21 electrons. So ozone, is a ozone? Ozone O3,
contain 8, 3 is a 21 electron. 21 means, this is the 21 means it is a para magnet. Okay. I'm explaining one example, that is ozone. Ozone formula O3. What is the magnetic nature? See, how many oxygen means 8. How many number of oxygen electrons in oxygen 8? How many oxygen 3? Means 3 is a 24 electrons, not 21, 24 electrons. So 24 means this is the 24. This is the 24. 24 electrons means it is a diamagnet. Is a diamagnet. But O2 means oxygen. Oxygen is a O2, it is 8. 8 is a 16. 16 electrons means it is less than number of electrons 20. Ozone is more than 20 electrons. More than 20 electron means odd, means para, even means diamagnet. Less than 20 electrons, what is that? 0, 1, bond order 0, 1, 3 is a diamagnet, bond order 2 and fractional is a paramagnet. Here it is a 16 means bond order is 2, so it is a paramagnet. Bond order is paramagnet. And also, in examination they will ask, they will give CO, CO2, CO3 minus. What is the bond order? Here it is CO, 6 plus 8, number of electrons 6 plus 8 means, what is the bond order? Bond order is, it is a 14 electrons now. That is 14 electrons. 14 electron means bond order is? Bond order is 3. And what is this bond order? Here, it is more than 20 electrons. More than 20 electrons means resonating structures. CO2, 6. 6 plus 8, 8 is 16. 16 plus 6, 22. Carbon, 6 electrons. Oxygen, 8 electrons. 8 is 16 plus 2. 16 plus 6, 22 electrons. Means, more than 20 electrons means show the resonance structures. So resonance structure formula can, that is the number of resonating bonds participating by number of total number of resonance structures, or we can also use simple technique, that is carbon group number is 4, number of oxygen 2, so bond order is 2. Here carbon group number is 4, number of oxygen is 3. So bond order is 1.33. So what is the arrangement? Bond order arrangement, CO greater than CO2 greater than CO3 minus 2. So this is the bond order.